So hello and a warm welcome to all of you worldwide. We're just waiting for the central characters to make their appearance and then we will be underway. I'm Peter Drury and joining me here, our expert Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks for that, Peter. I'm more than ready to get going here.
Tunisia are in a 5-4-1 formation.
Well, if you're set up like this, Peter, you can't allow the very thing you've planned to stop, and that's obviously conceding. It's all about staying in the game. It's a loose ball. Great tackle, he had to get that right. Foul right on the edge of the box, it could go either way here. Now the referee's decided that he was fouled outside the box and it is just a free kick.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
That is simply superb! Oh, that is a gem!
Unbelievable.
And he's produced a beauty. Tunisia, an early lead. Good start. Tunisia, an ideal start. It is something to build on.
Well, they've managed to get their noses in front early because they've been much quicker out of the stalls. They've set a high tempo and intensity. Look as though they want it much more at the moment.
Safety. That'll be a throw. Good challenge, stood up well against his man. Loftus-Cheek. Real chance to break. Pushes it out wide. He's got options out wide. Livermore. Kyle Walker. Out wide to the right. Loftus-Cheek. He's left his man. Loftus Cheek really struggling to influence the game.
They're just trying to negate his influence, and it looks like whatever it takes.
Looks to clip it forward. Oh, good interception. Great ball, and now the shot. Bit of an appeal, but nothing doing. Loftus Cheek. Tunisia find themselves a goal up here. It's a lead to cherish. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Aimed long and direct. And the weighted pass. Loftus Cheek. They got the only goal to make it 1-0. And it's Dyer. Nivermore. Vardy. Looks like a good ball through. Bertrand with a beautifully timed run. Kicks it up from the goal kick. Rashford. And a delicate ball. Tunisia leading with half-time drawing close. Stones. Rashford. Dyer. Kyle Walker. Goes looking, gets it back, stop to that. We've reached half-time, so there you have it, a close-fought half of football, still had its moments, and ultimately produced just one goal. This game up to now.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the front men for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They worked tirelessly for me.
Tunisia in at half-time with a slender one-goal lead. Chance to break. over to the left. Hazri.
Well, the further he went, the more attention he attracted. There was just way too much pressure for him to get the shot away.
Walcott.
It's Loftus-Cheek.
Loftus-Cheek
comes it out wide. Forward it goes.
Gomez
positions himself well and cuts it out.
Dyer. Loftus-Cheek spreads it towards the left. Looks to slip it through. Gorgeous control there.
It's being kicked on here,
and what they've got to realise, Peter, is that they won't get away with excessive force for long, so they're running a fine line.
Sees it from behind. That is terrific skill.
That's it!
Walcott.
Instinct to defend when ahead, but it's too early for them to settle into that practice just now.
It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. Tries to dink it in. The assistant referee rightly gives him offside.
Down on the touchline, there's going to be a change.
Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
Now it's Vardy. Small, who's going to get there?
And it's Kasia.
Dyer.
It's well to read it and intercepts.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Jake Livermore encouraged the pass with an intelligent run.
Looking to shoot! Yeah! That is gorgeous! Yeah! Sumptuous finish, an yeah! absolute joy! Yeah! Two to the good! They have breathing space! The vision wonderful, the technique perfect.
Oh, it's lovely to see the art of disguise alive and well, but the keeper straight into no man's land.
Here's a change that was in the offing. Last one allowed. Tunisia themselves a two-goal cushion.
That second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Walcott. It's the dink on it. And the flag has stayed down. Threw himself at it, but he's got it cleanly.
Jordan Henderson really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out.
Tries lifting it over. Hazri. In by Hazri. And the keeper's in command. Livermore.
Bertrand.
Rashford plays it out to the wing. He's got away. It's a brilliant interception.
Vardy deserves great credit for the block. Prepared to put his body on the line. this defence is weary of an opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight.
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Rashford, the ball through. Martin Hughes had a shot! It's in! With so little time left! Grandstand finish!
Now looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Checks on the touchline,
a change about to occur.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
We have got ourselves a game here. A really good feat from him. And a header! A smart save.
Tunisia decided now is the time to make their final change.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Now just goes against the grain. They're not going to get back into the game like this.
Now it's Vardy. Vardy passes it through. Well read, he sorted that out. And there goes the final whistle. And whatever the shortcomings on either side, it was a great game to watch. Just one between them.
After all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Tunisia just reminded us why we love this game so much. The seemingly impossible is proven otherwise, and they merit great praise.
So, just time for me to say thanks to Jim for his wisdom, and to wish you all a very good evening.
Yo, DJ, put a nitty back to the record, baby, and give me this shit right now.